today. Back again with Miss Santi. How are you today? Okay, I'm fine to thank you. Today we are going to learn about math. Yeah. Please take your worksheet and find page 15. Yeah, 15. Okay. Sticking stick based on the number. Okay, are you ready to make the worksheet today? Okay, follow me, Santi. Okay, this is your worksheet today. What number is this? Do you know what number is this? Yeah, this is number 4. Yeah. Can you write number 4? Yeah. Write number 4 like this. Yeah, 4. Make a line. And yes, 4. Okay, this is 4. Okay. How about this? What number is this? This is number 7. Okay. Now, this is number 8. And the last number is number 5. So, what we have to do now? Yeah, we have to sticking stick based on the numbers. So, this is number 4. So, we have to stick. We have to sticking stick. How many stick? We have two sticking. 4 or 7? Yeah, because this is number 4, so we have to sticking stick 4 stick. Okay. I give you one example. Look at this. Spread the glue first like this, and then sticking stick 4 stick. Yeah. I think I need more glue. Like this. Okay. Can you do it? Okay. Now it's your turn. Please do the worksheet until finish at home. If you find some difficulties, please ask your mom or your dad to help you. Okay? Before I close the video, let's sing Two Little Blackbirds. Are you ready? Okay, sing it with me. 1, 2, 3. Two little blackbirds sitting on the hill. One's named Jack and the other's named Jill. Fly away, Jack. Fly away, Jill. Come back, Jack. Come back, Jill. Two little blackbirds sitting on the hill. One name's Jack and the other's name Jill. Okay, thank you for today. See you in another video. Bye-bye.